My white wedding is next week.
So what happens to us now?
Babe, there's no us. Just because...
Girl number one, Ejiro. Girl number two, Ife Omene. And girl number three, Terminator.
Told me to journey.
Now you two have got to be the only Nigerian men who do not know Kafos law.
What is it?
The law that states that if you shag a woman, you can shag her again.
Bullshit.
It's not. It's a lot that was sealed with blood.
What blood?
The king was so enraged, he had Okafor beheaded.
At your age?
Gugulam.
Do you have a woman in your life right now?
Nah. Not now.
After my last relationship, I told myself I was not gonna have sex before marriage. But then you came along and it was just so beautiful.
I'd like to see you again.
She's probably a lesbian.
Da! She's not a lesbian.
I can testify.
I said park the car. The sugar box is closed for business. Good night.
Surveillance cameras all over that apartment. So don't you lie to me.
You better start talking. Because I'm about to rip somebody's head off their shoulders.
No woman will take this late night from you.
Let us fight for her, and whoever wins keeps her.
Did I raise you to be a weakling? You're here. Pining away for a woman who doesn't want you.